This is the Basketball Hall of Fame Holiday Showcase on CBS Sports Network from Mohegan Sun Arena. Number one UConn takes the floor against Oklahoma.
999 wins for him. Opening tap controlled by Crystal Dangerfield. Williams kicks. Kitty Lou Samuelson.
And you really got to stick to your principles defensively, and that is keep them in front.
Samuelson again. You bet.
Died on the interior. They've also got him hit 15 threes.
Same keys to the game. 9-4. UConn's got it. Dangerfield. Here's Collier, center of the lane, rolls it in.
It's twice that Nafisa Collier has been stuffed by VPL, if you will.
Dangerfield, got it.
That is a really interesting matchup to keep your eye on, because obviously Maddie Manning, you already mentioned she's a sixth-year player, but she's got length and size to play with Kitty Lou. Got to have high hands and a short closeout on Kitty Lou Samuelson.
Stevens, hand one.
Bring to the offense. Her first shot attempt was a three. She didn't really have a sweat on her. One dribble, strong move. Look how she gets her shoulder past the defender, Brett. That means she is not avoiding the contact. She's looking for it, keeps her eyes on the rim, and finishes for an and one. And a double dribble.
Good position, Stevens. Too easy.
That's too hard to guard.
UConn by 10 with the ball, a minute 43, first quarter. Samuelson. Here's for UConn.
Now I like that set by Sherry Cole. Dribble handoff and score behind the ball screen. If you go the other way and Maddie Manning dribbling it to Ortiz, I'd want Ortiz taking that three.
Pick and roll, Collier.
Pressures you offensively with her ability off the bounce, and she's very good on the ball.
Stevens banks it in.
You got to know the scout on Penzo. She is not going to shoot that, so you need to stay on your feet.
Dangerfield. Ellington, a wild shot off the drive. Here comes Samuelson. Kia Nurse, pull up. Got it. Good. Nearing the midpoint of the second quarter. On a night when Gino goes for win number 1,000. Stevens up and under. Collier puts it on the deck, wheels, and scores.
So dangerous when you make back-to-back mistakes, but here's a matchup right here that Penzo cannot guard Collier. There's no way.
Without Chris Daly, this thing doesn't happen. Out of a timeout, Collier. Kia Nurse. And spins it down.
Have you been the
15.
Beginning part of the season?
6 of 11. She's 3 of 4 from downtown. Backdoor Nurse, reverse lay-in.
Watch the way they move. There is a nice slip by Kia Nurse. That's why she was wide open. A terrific job. Run a lot of four out, one in, and they should go back to that set.
Now what do you do? She's got four, Pierre-Louis three, and three for Yanusa, and now Gabby Williams scores.
Both teams, but on the other end, you understand how it's a historical night, and look, both teams to play well, and it seems like Oklahoma, a player at the next level in the WNBA, that's played at UConn. Coaches tend to always say, you guys are fundamentally sound, you understand the game, and you understand how to win.
Collier drills a three.
The switch back to the man. So this is where I think Connecticut goes to their chin action, which to me is like comfort food for them, because it gets them moving.
Gabby Williams drops it down, and a score for Collier.
It looks like it's a lot of false action at the top, but what they do is they keep moving the basketball until they get the matchup that they can exploit.
Collier to the rim.
Great take by Collier.
And a score at the buzzer for Samuelson. We're sleeping on the Sooners every time UConn. Looks like they're going to blow him out of the water. Oklahoma answers. Stevens, though, up and under.
The block for Gino Auriemma. Not the pull-up mid-range shot. Right here, one-on-one, spin-off.
Stevens on a three. Got it. He's can find another one. Pulls it again. Left it short this time.
After hitting six triples in the first half, Connecticut's only hit two here in the second. That's why the zone has been very effective. But here comes the
Kia, Kia Nurse. 13 on 5 of 9.
Stevens all alone.
We can't let up because in film, it will be corrected.
And Debbie, he said, if nothing else, the Samuelson scores. Stevens, 409 to play. Samuelson. And now Williams, backdoor Samuelson. UConn by 20. Samuelson. The home of Gabby Williams. It's a guarantee when he recruits you that at some point in your 4 years.
You know, they're just sharp.
Yep.
And clean.
On the run, Kia Nurse. Yeah. Kia Nurse. 5 seconds. And that's it. Win number 1,000 in the legendary career of Gino Auriemma.
And ladies and gentlemen, that is win number 1,000.